Gemini Advanced is here, and image generation is just one thing it can do. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode, and today we're hands-on with Gemini Advanced features. So what's new in Gemini? Well, for starters, the name. We've officially said goodbye to Bard. It's been nice knowing ya. Bard is officially Gemini, and for this video, we're focusing specifically on Gemini Advanced features. Let's go! So first things first, since Bard is no longer, you're gonna access Gemini and Gemini Advanced from gemini.google.com. And yes, all your previous Bard chats will be copied over for you in this rebranding. Gemini Advanced is powered by Gemini Ultra 1.0, or what Google says is their largest and most capable state-of-the-art AI model. With Ultra 1.0, they say that Gemini Advanced is far more capable of highly complex tasks like coding, logical reasoning, following nuanced instructions, and collaborating on creative projects. In a nutshell, Google is saying Gemini Advanced, powered by Ultra 1.0, is more powerful than ChatGPT's GPT-4 model, both of which are paid subscription models. So let's get into that pricing. If you want to upgrade to Gemini Advanced, you're going to need to purchase a new Google One AI Premium plan for about $20 US per month. But you do get a free 2-month trial. What's nice about this premium plan is that you're not just paying for Gemini Advanced. You're also getting 2 terabytes of Google Drive storage with that plan. And you'll soon be able to use Gemini in Gmail, Docs, Slides, Sheets, and more. Because remember Duet AI? And if you're not familiar, don't worry, you can watch that video up here or follow the links in the description below. But Duet AI was where we saw all the Google Workspace AI features like help me write, help me visualize, and so on. So Duet AI is also being rebranded as Gemini for Workspace, and that's also going to be included in that $20 US per month plan. Are you following along? Good. Okay, now for the new features of Gemini Advanced. The first thing I noticed was the speed. It's noticeably faster on every query. I've timed it for you to give you an estimate of how long a query takes, but generally it's 3 to 5 seconds for me on an inquiry. It does take the longest when it comes to image generation, which we're going to talk about in a minute, but it creates multiple images for me in anywhere around 10 to 14 seconds. So let's talk a little bit about how Gemini Advanced structures responses, because this I love. So I'm gonna do a little comparison here for you to see how this can look. Here I've toggled on regular old Gemini, which is powered by Gemini Pro, by the way. You can see here that I've asked it to create a Facebook post promoting my latest YouTube video. I told it vaguely what the video is about, and this is what Gemini produced. It's one rather long Facebook post, but check out what happens when I ask Gemini Advanced the exact same thing. So I'm gonna toggle Advanced on, and now I'm gonna ask the same thing. Check this out. Gemini Advanced gives options and tips. So typically I've been given 3 options every time. So this way I can choose which option I like the best, and I can keep in mind the extra tips that this advanced query has given me, things like using certain hashtags, adding images, and adding a CTA. But the thing I love about this structure and the different tone options is that now I can just tell it which option I like, and we can have it generate anything else we need in that same tone as that option. So here's what I mean. I'm gonna tell it I like option 3 the best, and using that same tone, create a tweet promoting that video. And here we go. In under 4 seconds, I've once again been given 3 options, but this time they're all in that tone I like, and it's understood the context of what I needed. I love this. Now, these options won't be the case every time you prompt, but it's worked really well for me when I'm doing a social push or when I need to craft emails and the like. This structure with the options allows for a more creative collaboration experience with Gemini Advanced. So I really encourage you to test out Gemini Advanced when it comes to collaborating on creative works with you. Test it out for things like logical reasoning and coding and the like. And if you've used Gemini Advanced already, I'm curious to know your thoughts on these things. So comment below with your experience. But for now, a huge, giant, incredible feature, image creation, which for now works on both the free version of Gemini and Gemini Advanced. All you have to do is ask Gemini to create you an image in any style you like. So think futuristic, comic book style, oil painting, photograph, and so on. And in a matter of seconds, a few images are created for you. And there are a lot of things that we can do once we have images generated in Gemini. First, you can hover over an image to download the image in full size. And this takes just a few seconds typically. You can ask it to generate more images by clicking on Generate More. This won't get rid of that first set of images, but it'll simply create more for you to choose from. You can download all the images in one go by clicking on the share icon underneath the images and selecting Download All Images. If you want to edit your images, you can simply prompt Gemini with what you'd like edited. So you could say something like, I don't know, I like the fourth image you generated, but, and then tell it what you want it to add or take away. You could also ask it to change the color scheme as well. So maybe for this, I could ask for this particular image in black and white. So you get the idea here. Images are not going to be the exact replica, the exact same every time, because this is more creative. So sometimes it's going to give you the version it thinks is best, but it'll be really true to what you're asking. And keep in mind, you don't have to ask Gemini to create images on their own. You could ask Gemini to also include an image with whatever else it is you're already creating. So I could say, write a short story about a pop star touring the world and breaking records. Include an image of her in concert. And you can see here in a matter of seconds, with very little detail really, it's generated a short story with the image I've asked for. Now this could be really useful if you're stuck on an image idea for a blog post. Just have Gemini help you. And when you generate an image alongside content like this, you can hover over that image to not only download it, but to change it. So if you don't like the image it gives you, click on Change Image, and here you'll see a few more options to choose from. Another exciting feature is that along with this Gemini Advanced launch, Google has rolled out a new mobile experience with an all new Gemini app for Android, and it's found in your Google app on iOS now. So on Android, you'll download the Google Gemini app. It is a standalone app. If you download the Gemini app or opt in through Google Assistant, you're going to be able to access it from the app or anywhere else you normally activate your Google Assistant, hitting the power button on the corner or swiping on select phones or saying the wake word, which is hey, and then you know what it is. I don't want to say it in order to wake your devices. This will enable a new overlay experience that offers access to Gemini as well as contextual help right on your screen. So Google hasn't fully replaced Google Assistant with Gemini yet, but you can see where this is going. Now, on iOS, Gemini and Gemini Advanced are baked into your Google app. So if you don't have the Google app, you're going to download that on iOS, where Gemini lives as a toggle at the top of the app. So with just a tap, you toggle between Google Search and Gemini. And yes, all of your chats are saved across platforms from web to Android to iOS. With Gemini on your device, you can type a prompt, talk a prompt, or add an image all while you're on the go. And now for availability. For now, Gemini Advanced is available in over 150 countries in English only, but it can respond to queries in other languages and countries where Gemini is available. It'll be available in more languages and places soon. It's also not yet available to users under 18. So now I want to hear from you. What do you think of Gemini Advanced? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for even more Google AI content. Thanks for watching. See you next time.